The first thing I want to say to Gregory and his brothers in the Navy and the Marines is that it's a real honor to be around each of you. You know, you go through life with a lot, I mean, you guys do, with a lot of armchair quarterbacks, and you guys are on the front line every day, and it's a real honor for all of us to be around you. To my wife and my daughters, Phoebe and Ina, without which I simply just wouldn't be here. I mean, I just wouldn't be up here on this stage now if it weren't for them. So I love you both, all three of you, and see you. Gregory, Phoebe, your mother and I are completely content. We'll love you both forever. Begin your life now. It's your time. I love you.
The pleasure of being the first to introduce to you Captain and Mrs. Gregory Clement.
Sleep tonight, but I hunger for more than